off. Okay, so the plan was I come to Oxford, see my friends on New Year's, we have fun, go to Nashville, do whatever, and it's raining, like, am I in frame? It's raining, like, really bad all day, but we're gonna make the most of it today. I mean, it's New Year's, I'm with my friends, and also, I really didn't want to be at home in Loosedale, because it was gonna be boring, and I just wasn't gonna enjoy myself, so I traveled, broke some laws, some COVID laws, but we're being safe, we're wearing masks, we're social distancing. I got Purell on me, so we're fine. Also, I have IHOP. I got IHOP. Also, Albert's here. Hey, Albert.
It's a vibe.
It's a vibe. We've been making Twisted Tea memes all day, bro. Hi. So I didn't explain what we were doing that day. So the plan was that we were going to go to the square that night, do a quick photo shoot with Kat, Tyler, and Albert. Then we're going to go back to Kat's place and then have our New Year's party where some more friends would kind of show up there. So just kind of so you know what's going on now. That's what we're going to do now. All right. So bye.
And Kat.
Yeah. Let's go. All right, cool. So, Albert, 2020 was really shitty. What can you take from this year, that you learned this year, you can take into 2021?
Probably say rest. Like, taking rest. Because this year, learned, like, burnout. Like,
self-care?
Dude, like, definite self-care, but, like, more specifically, like, rest and, like, just actually going, I must take a step away from this, like, and, you know, remembering that, like, yeah, deadlines are deadlines, but at the same rate, like, what's the point of meeting the deadline if I'm gonna hurt myself in the process?
True.
So,
I like that. Next.
There you go.
Cool. Time. All right, what from 2020 can you take into 2021?
Learning to love to be by myself and enjoy my own company.
Oh, that's like really good. These two were the exact same. Tom, what can you take from this year that you can take into 2021?
From this year, I can take my newly found management skills in 2021 and not be late for everything.
Time management skills, okay. All right, Roman. 2020 was really shitty. What can you take from this year that you can take into 2021?
Persistence and endurance, because it's always going to be better and you always got to look at the best things in life, right?
That's scripted as hell, dude. Yeah. Okay. And we're back. Thank you guys so much for coming by, watching my video. Thank you for getting through the whole video. I think it was like 5 minutes long altogether. I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed being in Oxford with my friends. I miss you guys. Hope you guys have an amazing new year. Thank you guys for coming by and watching this video. Please like it if you want to. Subscribe. Don't expect vlogs from me very often. It's only when I do cool stuff or see my friends. If you don't know me, my name's Trey. I'm a freelance videographer. This is my channel. This is where I post my product videos, my client videos, passion projects, just things I have in general. One of my goals for this year is actually be more consistent, post more content, and post more content that actually I like, not just stuff that will get likes or looks cool. I want to post something that I think is cool, you know what I'm saying? So please, subscribe, join this journey with me. I can't wait to do more. I guess I need to ask myself, what's my plans, or what have I learned from 2020 to bring into 2021? It's been a long year. I think one thing I did learn, which kind of what everyone was saying, was more just self-care. Self-care, taking care of yourself, because we don't do that. I guess as Americans, we're taught to just hustle and grind 24/7. Like, nah, you need time to take out for yourself. And that's kind of one of my plans for this year, is to constantly go journey, go see my friends, go see new things, and actually have time, you know, for me, not just, you know, not see how much stuff I can do in one day, kind of see how much I can enjoy the day, and also being very present. That's my main goal, is just to be as present as possible, you know. Thank you for coming here. I enjoyed you guys. Please subscribe, like it, I guess. More videos coming soon, maybe. We're gonna see. All right, you guys have a blessed 2020, and I'll see you guys whenever I post again, I guess.